might miss this ball.
Checked, but the puck comes right to Pettersson, who tries a bank pass for Besser. In with a shot, he scores!
And this play, okay, he's 5 feet from the red line. Is it going to be icing? No, Brock Besser's in behind and off the post and in. And we've talked about how good Brock Besser has looked. Look at the speed to get in behind the defense.
Flips it in, but Pastrnak intercepts. Banks it down the boards to Brad Marchand. Streaking down the wing. Flips it in, but Pastrnak intercepts. Banks it down the boards to Brad Marchand. Streaking down the wing.
Deep end. What a pass by Pastrnak. What a bounce pass off the boards. Hits Marchand.
Goaltenders, Corey, we know, put so much on his shoulders, and he'll tell you.
Henrik backs a pass for Cogliano, who's in, pass across the...
We'll watch right here, Montour finds Adam Henrik in his own zone. He just banks it all the way up. Perfect pass in stride to Cogliano. Watch this Cogliano pass as well. As he waits, bides time, finds Silverberg, and he makes no mistake. This is not much the goaltender can do here. As
chip and chase the puck properly, it can be used as an offensive tactic to create an offensive chance. In order to chip the puck effectively in a game, you need to read the situation. Watch Mason as he draws the defenseman towards him. Andrew then reads the play, chipping the puck by the defenseman and gaining the offensive blue line. We'll be right back.